Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Carrington.
And Promises.
And it's KP Official.
And today we are in my bathroom doing a makeup tutorial.
So she's going to give you a...
Well, I already did my makeup, so I'm not going to go through that again. So I'm just going to show you my products.
Oh, yeah. We got the Chanel water bottles. We put KP Official at the top, so...
Okay, so the first thing I use... is I use this super soft body butter, whatever it is. Oh, you can see the camera. Here you go. Yeah. And then I use this foundation. It's not my color, but hey, it works because I cannot find my color. Then I beat it in with this very dirty beauty blender. This is my...
Oh yeah, I cut my finger. So.
This is my... brush palette. Are all my brushes in here?
This is mine.
She just found that in my closet and I'm giving it to her. So these are all my brushes. This is for powder, foundation, eyelash, and eyebrow. And these I have no idea because I just got this like a few weeks ago. And I don't use it that often because like I use my own brushes. So, and then stop. You didn't ask.
Can I use it?
No. I'm trying to keep them clean until I actually have to use them. No, you are not. You can use those ones, not these ones.
That one doesn't work well.
Because you're not letting it look well. Okay, well, here, use this. Here, use my blender. So I also have this beauty blender and brush here. You can use that, I don't care. So after I do the foundation, I beat it in with this. Okay, dude, okay. I messed up. First, I use this stuff. It evens out your skin tone. Oh, this is very dirty. And then I use this foundation. It won't focus so well. And then I beat it in with this beauty blender. And then I take these two concealers because, like, yeah. And I take... What is going on with my concealer? Well, I take this concealer. It doesn't really have a brand, I don't think. I don't know. And then this darker concealer. Oh, that's a lot of work. And then I beat it in again.
So
I can see you. And I can see you. Okay. And then I obviously put that in. And then I do use this mini blush palette. She's doing something.
What are you doing?
And then, so that's my shower. It's like, okay, well. And then I use this contour. Yep, I use that contour. And then, what is this? Use this. And then I poke my eyes out with this.
Like this? So.
No.
You already showed this?
Yeah, I showed all that.
I wanted to do it, Promise.
You can do it later. And then here's the eyeshadow primer. Not eyeshadow. Stop. This is mine.
So annoying.
Okay, wow.
Abusive too.
You hit me like 10 times every day. So this is my primer, my eyelash primer.
She also uses this.
I also use that for my eyelashes. I don't use this because it's not waterproof. And then I use this to curl it more. And then, yeah. And then I shape my eyebrows.
Oh my god,
then
I want to shape
eyeliner. This liquid eyeliner. And then I mix together this shadow and this shadow. Or either these two or these two. Because like,
oh, yes.
And then I have a bigger one at my other house, but this is my mom's house, and I don't stop.
Oh my god.
It's almost out. Kids. And then I have a larger thing of makeup at my other house.
Yes, it's clear here.
Yeah, I have a pink one, and I have a clear one. That needs to stay.
Horrible.
And this is my makeup bag. So. Oh, I thought it was that. And then. Oh, wait. It stays up here too. And then, yeah, so that was my makeup stuff. And I don't have like foundation or anything. I just have concealer and the eyeshadow and some lipstick and eyebrows. So that's done with my thing. So now, Karen, do you want to do yours?
I have nothing.
Okay, basically, she has this eyeshadow palette, this, whatever it's called, and she has some brushes, I don't know what they are.
Oh, yes!
Why are you using my beauty blender?
I don't know.
So that's... We gotta do what you want. What, my phone?
I will take y'all for a ride.
What are you doing with me?
Be right back. She's making it a big deal that I'm taking the thing when it's not. Yeah. Literally, I'm going like 3 feet away from her and she's having a panic attack.
No, I'm not. I'm sitting here in the hallway. Do not do that. That's going to be millions of people. I'm just kidding. Zeros of people.
I honestly don't care. Wait, go on that side. Go on that side.
Why?
Because it's going to be funny. Hola.
¿Cómo estás,
baby? ¿Cómo estás, estás?
Oh, wait. No, because I'm going to get copyrighted.
You forgot about that, honey?
You forgot about that.
Tell me if you love me enough. Love me enough. Oh, lucky enough. Okay, so we're going to do a vlog now. So we're going to start the vlog. So there might be like 3 parts to the vlog because like,
Siri, I'll be right back.
Okay. Well, I guess
show
that's...
in the basement.
Oh, yeah. I can show you the basement. So, when you... Okay, so it's really dark. The stairs. So you walk down the stairs, and there's a beautiful couch. You can creep. And then here's like a little like thingy, my bobby, that I like to hide in those. And creep people out. There's a mirror. And then there's a fireplace. There's a closet. There's a window. There's a couch. And then there's a little fridge. There's storage. More storage. More storage and laundry room. And then this is my bathroom. It's my bathroom, so hello. And then so like it's like really, and then like there's a like thingy, and then like there's a toilet, and like there's a sink, and like there's beautifulness, and then like this is horrible. And then like here's my shower.
This is our school right here.
Here's my shower.
Broadneck.
Oh yeah, Broadneck.
So
Broadneck pan. So we are gonna go to our vlog. Go check out our vlog. Wait, will this be out before the vlog?
Yes.
It will. Yeah, you're right. Okay, so intro it and outro it. Yeah, outro. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe.
What was I?
Like, subscribe and. Have a nice
turn
day.
Your notifications
oh,
on.
Oh, yeah, turn your notifications on and have a nice day.
Have a nice day. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Peace.
Bye.